unbelievable.
Oh, no. They wrote you into this?
Nobody wrote me anything. They told me that if I presented you with an award, you would be deeply honored.
Of course I'd be deeply honored. And it's you. Oh, that's great. So when do we do it?
It's right here.
One more round.
There you go.
There it is. That was easy. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, will you look at that? That's something else. I don't have any of those floating around. We're going to let it ride. Give me a hand, will you? Give me a little something. Okay, you too.
I don't blow
Come
my
on,
hands
honey bear.
Don't blow
Come
my hands
There back. It is. Lieutenant Colonel Rhodes rolls in.
Happens.
Worst things have happened. I think we're going to be fine. Color me up, please.
This is where I exit.
All right.
Tomorrow, don't be late.
Yeah, you can count on it.
I'm serious.
I know. Render unto Caesar that which is Caesar's. There you go.
Mr. Stark. Excuse me. Mr. Stark. Christine Everhart, Vanity Fair magazine. Can I ask you a couple of questions?
She's cute. She's all right. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
It's okay?
Okay, go.
You've been called the Da Vinci of our time. What do you say to that?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't paint.
And what do you say to your other nickname, the Merchant of Death?
That's not bad. Let me guess. Berkeley?
Brown, actually.
Well, Ms. Brown, it's an imperfect world, but it's the only one we've got. I guarantee you, the day weapons are no longer needed to keep the peace, I'll start baking bricks and beans for baby hospitals.
You rehearse that much?
Every night in front of the mirror before bedtime.
I can see that.
I'd like to show you firsthand.
All I want is a serious answer.
Okay, you're serious. My old man had a philosophy. Peace means having a bigger stick than the other guy.
That's a great line coming from the guy selling the sticks.
My father helped defeat the Nazis. He worked on the Manhattan Project. A lot of people, including your professors at Brown, would call that being a hero.
And a lot of people would also call that war profiteering.
Tell me, do you plan to report on the millions we've saved by advancing medical technology or kept from starvation with our IntelliCrops? All those breakthroughs, military funding, honey.
You ever lose an hour of sleep your whole life?
Prepared to lose a few with you.
Good morning. It's 7 a.m. The weather in Malibu is 72 degrees with scattered clouds. The surf conditions are fair with waist-to-shoulder-high lines. High tide will be 10:52 a.m. You are not authorized to access this area.
Jesus.
That's Jarvis. He runs the house. I've got your clothes here. They've been dry cleaned and pressed, and there's a car waiting for you outside that will take you anywhere you'd like to go.
You must be the famous Pepper Potts.
Indeed, I am.
After all these years, Tony still has you picking up the dry cleaning.
I do anything and everything that Mr. Stark requires, including occasionally taking out the trash. Will that be okay?